Tampa Bay Lightning versus Carolina Hurricanes.
Played here by Eric Staal. Off the backside of Tomusti, deep in the zone. Right out in front, whistle dead on the icing, and we'll swing it back.
Hawk and Sekera, neither one has been, and it's been rare that they've even been minus two or minus three. Both players in this game have an equal number of minus four. So they are combined minus eight in this hockey game, and they have been so good as a pairing and individually that those numbers are unheard.
Faceoff is won back by Eric Staal. Wiles away from Killorn. Captured by Persil, who tried to center out in front. Teddy Persil one more time, all the way back. Here's Brewer. Eric Brewer moves it on. Valtteri Filppula this way for Mark Barberio. Barberio muscled by Tulowski. In control, it's Alex Killorn. With possession time here by Tampa Bay, they will take as much of that as they can get here in the late stages. Don't forget, Hurricanes Live. Full post-game coverage following our telecast tonight here. As the Canes wrap up a brief homestand, two games here on home ice, it's Jordan Staal walking in back-to-back over the course of the weekend. It's centered right out in front by Nathan Gerby, broken up by JT Brown, and a good look at him. Brown goes wide, his shot, caught off by Hudobin. He spits out a rebound, and Mike Komisarek has control.
Canes are going to have some tough decisions. It's been their two best defensemen that have had the tough nights. Komisarek and Harrison have been good again. Of course, when you're down in a hockey game, you'd love to have Ryan Murphy, but Murphy and Belmore out for the second consecutive game.
But both healthy. Eight defensemen at the disposal of Kirk Muller. Now it's Sekera moving away from Thompson. Under 4 minutes left. Andre Sekera over the line. A shot off the blocker of Bishop. Keith Olley got to it. Top of your screen, it's Jeff Skinner. Cutting, his shot goes high. Now it's loose. Played along by Sammy Sallow, read by Andre Sekera. Worked by Malone, but not out. Played along by Nash. Inside, a give back by Lindholm. Sekera, now Falk holding, shooting one wide. Loose this way for Sekera. Going down, a great keep. High slot area. Skinner delays. Puts on a show, knocked down by Malone. Sallow canceled by Nash, held in by Sekera. Malone without a stick as we see. Here's Andre Sekera going deep. Fenry Wong encumbering his man. That was Nash going down. Polk again. Lindholm holding onto it. Elias Lindholm in control. Looking through the slot. It tips. It goes wide. Played here by Sekera. Sekera inside again. Tampa Bay tuckered out. Around the boards finally. All the way back. This will be